The iconic fast food chain McDonald's once launched a bubblegum-flavored broccoli in an attempt to make kids eat more vegetables. However, the idea didn't quite hit the mark, and kids didn't take to it. It stands as a quirky example of how even well-known companies like McDonald's can have unexpected ideas that don't always succeed.